or salvage what's left of my hair. So I hear good reviews about this one, so I bought it and I thought I would give it a shot. also got very, very lucky, and I managed to get myself some disinfectant spray. I am going back to work. Actually, I already went back one day, but starting next week, I'm going back to work officially. So I'm gonna need lots and lots of disinfectant spray. And thankfully, I managed to grab two of these. And every time I go to the store, I'm gonna try and keep on the lookout for this, and hopefully, I can accumulate a good collection to spray everyone at work with. States, though, you all didn't listen. You guys didn't listen. And so much hand washing and disinfecting, like my hands are gonna get dry. So I'm gonna grab my favorite lotion, which I think is coconut water from Victoria's Secret, and I'm gonna put it in here and just keep it on me at all times. Now these are just to keep in my purse, or I like where I sit or somewhere when I'm doing work, you know, just to have it on hand. Spray bottle for so long, but they are so expensive on Amazon, and And finally, I found one at Walgreens. They were only $2.99, and I'm like, hell yeah. So I bought like three. And now these are always useful to have for whatever reason. You can use them for anything. And the ones that I had before were broken or broke recently. So I needed new ones, and now I have these, and I'm so excited. My dad's loud TV. But as I was saying, I used to have these in my house all the time. I used to spray my room down in it because I work always in customer service, and I literally have to be interacting with people all the time, and even before the coronavirus happened, like, that's just nasty. People can be so dirty, not everyone, but then the real dirty ones, like, ugh, it's so disgusting. Like, I would find, literally, people would leave their used, disgusting underwear in fitting rooms. People would, leave dirty diapers in the stores. People would literally puke in the fitting rooms, and then leave. Sometimes moms would let their kids pee all over the store, and then they would leave. Like, literally, I work in a germ-infested, hell, really, so I used to use Lysol to spray myself down before I got into my house all the time, and I've been so sad that it's been gone now when I needed it the most. But thankfully I haven't been to work, and now that I'm going back, I still have my Lysol with me, so I'm very excited about that. managed to get the cases down. I think we have the lowest cases in the state. No, the lowest cases in the country for the United States right now. But like, we gotta be very vigilant. So we're definitely disinfecting like every doorknob, every handle we see, and we're trying to stay healthy. So I hope you guys don't get too mad that I have a bunch of cleaning supplies just to show you for my weekly videos. Hopefully that'll change one day. I'll go back to buying dumb shit eventually. Don't worry. The shopaholic.